Okay, we're fixing to go downstairs. We have a bag full of... we're fixing to go downstairs. We have a bag full of candy and a little sign that says, "Swim inside." It's a red move, and we're trying not to get caught. Okay. So we're just about to have our French Christmas Eve
fete.
You said New Year's Eve. It's Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve fete.
French style.
French style. We're not going to midnight mass because we've been going all day long. So we're going to do some other stuff at home. But we are going to have a little French fete here tonight with our little cheese aperitif and a little smoked salmon, a little foie gras, which is parts of duck. You really probably don't want to know what it is from, but it's very French, and we're having some tonight. And we're having a little tarine. I forget. It's like sausage baked inside a
pastry.
So
we're John Michael's
slice
favorite.
This up for John Michael because he really likes it. He's not crazy about seafood. And we found scallops in the grocery store today, so we decided we would have some of those too. So we're having broiled scallops also, because seafood is a big thing at Christmas time, and Daddy's not real crazy about it. So we decided we would have some seafood. We'd leave off the raw oysters because you just can't do raw oysters at Christmas time. But it is very French, very Parisian anyway. So we're having a little broiled scallops in his honor, and our duck parts and smoked salmon. We're leaving off the escargot tonight, and we'll probably have it tomorrow with our duck. Duck and escargot. And I think that's about it. And we'll finish it all off with Kaylee's chocolate chip cookies.
That's the American part of Christmas.
Gosh. Let's get the audio.
Yeah. Here's our pretty Yule log.
Oh,
it's Santa Claus. And Santa Claus and an axe. Is that what it is? Okay, Santa Claus has an axe. Oh, he's chopping the log.
Santa Claus is a little lumberjack.
Yeah.
Mommy's in the
band
here.
Who?
Mommy's in the hood.
Quit, Alex.
Is it hot?
Yes, I just burned my finger on the outside.
Ow. Ooh, don't they look pretty?
Allie doesn't like this.
It looks like it's like.
Is that the snails?
No, it's rice.
Oh, that's rice. Yeah, I knew that.
Rice and green beans.
Ooh, green beans. Oh, when are we having our snails then?
Can't cook those in the last episode. we're having roast duck, rice, green beans only, a little cranberry sauce, and still in the oven is the escargot.
And we're rolling.
Okay, so now we're going to do eating escargot. This is called an escargot tongue. That to hold your escargot.
The angels did say, was to set in poor shepherds in fields as they lay. In fields where they lay keeping the sheep on a cold winter's night, there were so deep. Duck. We already been into the duck and it is very, very good.
Okay, this is Taylor's charm to eat in her escargot. Lots of butter and garlic inside there. And a scoop. And yum!
It's good.
It's very good. And Daddy keeps stealing Mommy's duck. There's a whole duck on the table, but he keeps going after mine. Because mine's right, well, mine was right here, passe composé. And there's the rest of the duck. Great distance from here to here. So we just take it off Mommy's plate. I think we should move the duck. John Michael being his usual self, he's eating rice and meat. Did you have green beans, John Michael?
Not yet.
Not yet. We're saving that for last, right? Because the green stuff's the best. But John Michael hasn't been feeling good for the past couple of days. He's had fever and feeling achy, so we're laying off just a little bit. All right, so quick. Hey, here goes Daddy with his escargot tongue.
Oh, he got a lot of escargot.
Ooh. Yum. All right. Let's do a check. Is it gone? And open. Ah!
Mom brought me tea and that was good. And I touched it and it was like entirely enough video. Entirely enough. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, look.
So what you get when you encourage your daughter to go into media.
Stop.
That's what you get.
You become a victim.
Yeah, you're a victim now.
Okay, that's my camera.